you know, a lot of people come and say, oh, I just don't have the genetics for this. But a lot of time, they just don't really know how much they have to put work so their genetics actually start working.
The intensity of training, I knew that, you know, that I had to do this. I had to train like this. So hell with genetics. I'm going to do it my way.
You know, genetic, my ass, everybody says genetic. You know, okay, genetic is good, but the muscle development comes from hard work.
No great bodies have ever been built solely by functional training. Isolation is how you get body parts to respond and grow and get shape to them. It's not going to happen overnight either to try to get in shape in one day or one week or even a month. Take photos, learn what you look like, and visualize what you'd like to look like.
People that do this shit, no. Feel it, do the negative. That's how it works. But you gotta do it with vengeance. No Mickey Mouse bullshit. You gotta train hard, heavy. So trust me, if you do something, enjoy fucking doing it. Enjoy fucking doing it. If you enjoy what you do, you will end up kicking ass. If you feel miserable, I'm tired, you're not gonna get nowhere. Just be happy, get it done.
So many young people think that they can't, or they don't have the potential, or somebody else is better. You know, if you really want something bad enough, if you really, really want something bad enough, you'll figure out a way to get there.
You're trying to take your body and sculpt it to where everything is in proportion, everything from right side to the left side is equal, and just being a true work of art.
Life is not about how many breaths you take. It's about the moments that take your breath away. That's life. That's art. That's why I'm in this business.